Hey guys, it's me, Jasmine. Today we're just going to be hanging out.
Oh, we're close up.
As you can see, it got moved because I need better lighting for my videos. Okay. So, let me give you a tour around my house. Give you a tour around my playset. By the way, guys, look at that sky. Just take a minute. Looks great. Anyways, over here we have the trampoline. I'll let you guys bounce on that for a second. Nice, isn't it? Now I'll bounce on that for a second. Boring. I know. And then we have one swing right here. This is my swing. And then we have this little handlebar thingamajig. And we have another lower swing for my little brother. And then once you come over here, we're getting higher. Yeah, we're getting higher. Oh, we're super high. You see that, guys? We're at the top. Just kidding. This is a slide. I'll go on it, and then you guys will go on it. And now it's your guys' turn. One, two, three. That worked actually nice. So, there's that. That's my tour. Bye-bye. Set y'all back up here. And I will take a swing. Okay. So my favorite way to swing is where I go almost backwards and like almost like flip forwards, which is nice. Or I twist this a lot and I swing and I just let it untwist as I swing. Like that. But I'm still going back and forth. You know? So that's what I like to do on the swing. On the pull-up bar swingy thingy. I like to do my pull-ups on, which is quite easy. And then I don't really use a slide. And the trampoline has another purpose for me. Let me take you guys over to the trampoline. Is that good? Good enough. Oh, that's a really good angle. That's a good thumbnail, actually. So, on this, I like to do. 1 second, guys, my neighbor just came out. Was that him? I don't know. Over hither, we have a Doge house. His little welcome mat. Alright, never mind. Let's get on with the video. Because now my neighbor's gone. Okay. There. On this. I like to do Russian pull-ups. I know it sounds weird. basically, so you can just go like this, and then you put your feet up here, and then you lift up. That, and that's how you do a Russian pull-up. I'm gonna set you guys right here that way you guys can see a side view of my awesome swinging technique. Actually, I have to go climb. So guess what? You're coming with me. I know, it sounds weird, but you have to. You want to come out, Charlie? Okay. Turns out I'm bringing Charlie outside, neighbors. Charlie, come here. Come on, Charlie. Hey, what are you eating? Come on. Yeah, just keep looking at the camera, you superstar, pooper star. Right, come on. Come on, Charlie. I gotta tie Charlie up. Oh, he's in his little room. Okay, I gotta get a pair of things. These. No, maggots. How about over here? Careful, Charlie. That's dangerous. Dangerous. My little dangerous. Charlie. Okay, so after all of that, oh gosh, after all of that snippeting, what is that? Oh, it's rusty. That is something. That is rusty old pipe thing. So, I'm going to show y'all my technique to my swinging. By the way, guys, I'm not doing it yet. There it is. Technique. Spin. I swing. unfold as a slave. I'm going the other one. Now I'm going to get y'all some footage of the slide. Okay. It's great, isn't it?
Isn't it just amazing?
Isn't it great? Ah. I almost just fell on my face holes. Sometimes I like to just go on my feet like that. I never tried this, but I do want to. I'm just going down like this. As you can see, I just slipped from doing that. So I don't know about it. I'm getting help. No. Okay, so I'm gonna make it more dangerous. It's not good. And put this mat on it. And first I'm going to sit on it. And I'm going to put my feet on it. And I'm going to stand and do it. This is such a bad idea. I think my dog's going poopy. That wasn't that bad. Now I'm going to stand and go on the mat. And this will actually make it less dangerous. Disappoint me. Okay. That was interesting. So guys, oh, let's get some footage of me doing some rushing on Charlie and of grass. So I want to set this up somewhere that you guys can watch my Russian pull-ups. That looks pretty nice. You guys can see me do my pull-ups though.
You guys can see me swing. I'll just swing instead. gosh, my dog just scared the poop out of me. Holy guacamole. This is neat.
That's gonna be it. I don't have an outro yet. You guys shall comment. Child with this little egg squeaky toy. Looks super cute. But yeah, I don't have an outro for you guys. I think I'm just gonna have the camera facing upwards. And I think I'm just gonna say oof. That'll be nice. He's so cute. I have to find the perfect place to do my outro. Outro. Don't hit me. He just like told me like hit me like. Oof. No, that wasn't good enough. I'm so sad.